Michigan, the Great Lakes State. With over 3,000 miles of coastline and beautiful blue skies, this is truly an amazing place to live. When most people think about Michigan, they think about water. But there is a resource in the mitten that is just as important, air. There is an entire division within the Department of Environmental Quality that ensures Michigan's air is safe to breathe. It is known as the Air Quality Division, also known as the AQD. 50 years ago, air pollution was widespread. Smoke from power plants, foundries, and cement kilns dotted the landscape. The air quality was so bad that Grand Rapids officials told salvage yard owners not to burn cars on certain days. The reason? So freshly cleaned clothes could be air dried outside without being soiled by smoke. In 1965, the state legislature passed the Michigan Air Pollution Act. This law provided the framework for reducing air pollution statewide.
We're celebrating 50 years of the Clean Air Act in the state of Michigan because it's important for the state of Michigan to have clean and healthy air. It's important for our citizens, and it puts the pure in pure Michigan. The mission of the DEQ is to protect the air, land, and water of the state of Michigan. Protecting Michigan's air resources is a complex job. We protect public health, we reduce emissions of air pollutants such as mercury and sulfur dioxide, and we also make sure that the economy continues to grow. The inspectors in our district offices do on-site inspections and also answer citizens' complaints. We permit new sources to make sure the economy is growing but protecting the environment. We inspect, we make sure the companies are doing what they're saying they're going to do and reduce the emissions so that air is clean to breathe.
Right now we're at the Lansing Air Quality Monitoring Station. It's one of approximately 40 sites that we have across the state measuring gaseous pollutants such as carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide, nitrogen oxide, and ozone, and also particulates, the fine particles that are in the air. There are six criteria pollutants that we track according to EPA, and one of those is lead. Lead has been one of our big success stories. It's probably been a factor 100 decrease in concentrations with lead.
The Air Quality Division works together with state and local public health departments, community health groups, environmental advocates, and businesses across the state.
We have had a fantastic relationship with the Air Quality Division at the MDEQ. They're long-standing monitoring stations at really critical areas around our state where we have people being impacted by poor air quality have really allowed us to conduct some fantastic research projects that have really helped us to learn more about the impacts on air quality and susceptible subgroups of the population, primarily children with asthma, as well as adults with cardiovascular disease.
We've appreciated the close relationship we've had with the Air Quality Division over the years and working very closely on air permit fees and improving policy to make Michigan more competitive while improving the environment.
We think air quality and environmental protection is very important. We fundamentally believe that economic development and environmental protection are not mutually exclusive. In fact, we think they're mutually dependent.
For 50 years, the Air Quality Division of the Michigan Department of Environmental Quality has worked to continually improve the air quality in Michigan. The Air Quality Division celebrates the progress and encourages future efforts to protect Michigan's air quality. While there is still work to be done, we can all make an effort to ensure the air is as clean as possible. You too can become a partner in clean air by biking or carpooling instead of driving, educating the next generation about the importance of clean air, and cutting energy waste. The Air Quality Division, with continued support, will do its part to make Michigan a healthy place to live, work, and play.